I'm disconnecting valve from wire connector. The valve is held by a hanger, and you can just pull it upwards to remove it. I'm removing inlet hose by pressing the connector on both sides. I'm removing outlet hose, also by pressing its connector on both sides. And there it is, small bloody troublemaker. Give it some deep clean from both sides, leave it for a few minutes to dry out, and put it back, reconnect the hoses and wire connector.